write with me.
Hey there, friend. Welcome back to the show. Today, Mr. Monkey and I are going to write the name Sophia. Is your name Sophia? If it is, hi Sophia, you have a great name. Sophia is spelled S-O-F-I-A. Now let's get started writing it. The first letter in Sophia is the squiggly S. In squiggly, always squirrely S's start just below the top line. Come up and to the left, touch the top line, then do a tight curve, and cut back through the middle. Once you get to the right, you're going to do another tight curve, touch the bottom, finish up to complete your squiggly S. The next letter is the ovaly octopus O. And octopus O's start at the top and come out to the left. Big curve, touch the bottom, make your way back up to the top. When you get to the middle, curve back to where you started to complete your ovaly octopus O. The next letter in Sophia is the friendly froggy F. And the froggy F starts with a straight line down. Come back to the top, do a big line from the left to the right, then come to the middle, do another one, but smaller. The next letter in Sophia is the iguana I. And iguana I start with a straight line down. Come back to the top, and I give my eyes a left to right hat and a left foot and a right foot at the bottom. Okay friends, the last letter in Sophia is an alligator A. Alligator A's start with a diagonal line up. Keep your pen there, diagonal right back down. You now have an open alligator mouth that can be closed with some alligator teeth. And just like that friends, S-O-F-I-A spells Sophia. Great, great job, friends. You did fantastic today. I hope you're feeling proud, because I know I am. And remember, guys, practice makes perfect, so keep up the good work. And also know that if you want to learn how to write all of your friends' names, you can always subscribe to this channel. If you do, we can learn how to write them all together. See you next time.